my fold, through my most grievous fold. Therefore I ask, Blessed Mary, ever-Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. And the Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.